Welcome to Shreyas Technologies. This is web-based climate monitoring system project. In this we are using two sensors. This is DHT11 sensor which combines temperature and humidity parameter. This is BMP180 which gives you pressure and altitude. So this is 20x4 LCD on which we are showing all these parameters. This is Arduino Mega logic board. This is Ethernet shield which will connect with the network. Now we are observing the data in the web server. So here it is showing temperature, altitude, humidity and pressure. Thank you for watching video.